This is Geoffrey. That was his European name because he's actually from Mali. But he had such an amazing face, so I had to capture him. And I've painted him on marine ply, which I oiled a little bit before. And he posed for me probably for about 4 hours, I guess. And then by the time I got to the end, I just added all these lovely Mali beads.